in 1917, and now it's a New England favorite, everybody. If you've lived or passed through Massachusetts, you know of the Hebert's Candy Mansion. Look at what we're doing today. You have the most awesome, gorgeous collectible tin. It's a wreath tin, which you never really see before, right? You see all kinds of tins. You don't see a wreath tin. And then you're getting three types of minis plus peppermint sweet twists in there. All of that under $20. $9.98 gets it home. If you have an HSN credit card, you get that extra flex. Come on out here, my friend, Miss Stephanie. Tell me all about this, because Hebert's is a brand adored by Americans.
Absolutely.
And now, I mean, the price cannot be beat on this.
No, the value of this is amazing, because you're getting three different kinds of premium, high quality, USA made chocolate, which I absolutely love, plus the peppermints, which last so long. When you put one in your mouth, it is just mint and cool and refreshing for the longest time. So let me tell you exactly about the kinds of chocolate we get. What I love, first of all, is that these are minis. And what is so good about minis?
Guilt free, they don't count.
Exactly. You just pop one of those in your mouth and it just satiates that chocolate craving. Just a little bit, so that once you do that, you can, you know, when you use high quality premium chocolate, you don't need to eat as much of it, because this will satisfy you.
It's so rich and beautiful that
you're done. It explodes in your mouth. So the finest quality makes a big difference, and that way you only need just a little. So we've got our chewy fudge minis, everything coming individually wrapped within the gorgeous tin, and that's really important to me, because that keeps the flavors from mingling.
Right, from separating. So your mint minis come separately, your fudge nuggets and your pretzel nuggets, they all separate, so nothing gets, like, you know, contaminated with the different
flavors.
Well,
especially because once you add the mint and once you add the peanut butter, you don't want those flavors to mingle. So you have the creamy fudge center. We also have the mint center, which has a darker chocolate on the outside. So it's, I love that kind of sweet, bitter contrast. Oh, if that doesn't say holiday, I don't know what does. Again, all in that great mini size. And then you have the option of the creamy peanut butter. And these are real ingredients. There is nothing fake here. Hebert's uses nothing but the finest, truest ingredients to bring you these flavors. And when we talk about premium chocolate, this is European quality chocolate, but yet it's made right here in the United States. And that is so important to so many people, to know that you are buying, you are supporting things that are made right here in our great country.
They're still made on Route 20 in that Hebert's Candy Mansion.
Isn't that crazy?
Look at the Candy Mansion. For so many of you, you're like, oh my gosh, I went there when I was a child. Oh my gosh, I still go there. I know exactly where that is. This is a New England staple, an icon, and a little piece of American history here that you are getting, and you're getting the most wonderful confections, handmade in small batches, the way they're supposed to, under $20. And you're getting the collectible tin, which you see tins of all types, but I've never seen a wreath tin.
No, and I love the fact that we've got the open center, because to me, this is, first of all, it's unique. And second of all, what about a centerpiece?
Right.
So you can do things with Hebert's when you can, first of all, they always come in an amazing collectible packaging, but you can opt to keep the tin for yourself if you want to use it for decorating. You can keep the insides for yourself and gift the tin, or obviously it becomes a wonderful gift. But as we said, everything is individually packaged, so you can separate the gift as you'd like. We don't have the flavor mingling. And what I think matters most to me about this is, you know, as you get throughout the season, you're going to need gifts, and you tend to need last minute gifts. Now is the time to pick up several of these, because if you have to run out to the drugstore, if you have to run out to the big box store, if you have to run out to the grocery store, you are not going to find this quality of chocolate anywhere on the street.
Agreed.
You know, this is the kind of thing that is special.
And it has the story. It's got the Hebert story. I mean, you know, when that gentleman, Frederick Hebert, brought chocolate, I mean, he started his business in 1917. He bought a copper kettle. He bought a thermometer. He bought, you know, a knife and a marble slab. And he bought it all for like $11 in 1917. And then imagine for that gentleman to have started this, and now so many people have grown up with that Hebert's name and loving these beautiful handmade chocolates. So just an American staple here. This is under $20, so we've marked it down $10 already, so it is perfectly priced. And so think about all those people on your list where you're like, I just don't know what to get them. I need to get them something, but I can't spend a fortune, $19.95. And by the way,